Hi, my name is Waiki. I'm here to answer some questions. So the first question is, what was your childhood dream job? Artist? Teacher? Yeah. Coffee or tea? Of course tea lah, because I mean tea wear, right? You see. If I say coffee, then people don't buy my tea wear. So yeah, tea. Chinese tea. What was your first experience with art like? I think let's talk about art in prison. After I finished my night tap in 2007 in prison, I got some spare time, so I took out pottery class. It was the first time I actually serious about doing art. And then I realized that actually pottery is very similar to my life. If you don't care about the clay, it's just like trash. If we do something about it, it becomes a beautiful piece of art. What was your turning point? My turning point was when I started to volunteer in Taman Jurong. I didn't know what to do after I became. So after I get involved in Taman Jurong volunteering, they start to tell me that actually I can go to university. I can have a degree. After that, I can have my own career. So they sent me to LaSalle, helped me to pay for my expenses, and I actually graduated from LaSalle. I think that's the turning point. I believe I can rebuild my future. What inspired your art? I just like to do art that can, you know, people use already will feel happy. It's more about functional wear. Because I'm ex-formator, so I want to prove to the society that I'm actually part of Singapore, I'm Singaporean. When people use my art, like tea wear, and they say, wow, this one has good brewing, this one very good to use. I feel happy and inspired. Favorite food? Maggi. I eat a lot of instant noodle, just instant noodle with two eggs. Yeah, curry flavor. If you could invite anyone for dinner, dead or alive, what would it be? Wow, this one. I think my father. During my last imprisonment, my dad passed away due to cancer. And before that, I wish I could have a simple dinner with my family and tell them that I'm sorry. So, you'll be on that. Best piece of advice you ever received? Last time, a lot of people helped me, right? Patrick, the artist Ke Chan, Minister Taman, and I want to return the favor. Like sometimes you give money, sometimes you buy this, buy that, I want to pay them back. Or then say one single thing. When you already help back other people. I think that's the best piece of advice I ever received. Thank you.